I do wonder. For example, like whenever we shot Young Indiana Jones, I lived here for 6 years. So everybody know where Blake's Hotel is? In Chelsea on Roland Garden? Blake's Hotel? I lived across the street from Blake's for 6 years. And I'll tell you a funny story. I was here probably 5 days, and I was walking. There used to be a Johnny Rockets hamburger stand on the Fulton. And I was walking, I got a burger, and I was walking back to my flat. And this group of dudes, a Chelsea game had just finished. And these guys approached me, and I'd heard English dialect maybe for 4 days since I've been there. And this guy comes up, and he's like, "Oi, are you supposed to?" He's like, "Are you supposed to?" He's like, "No, fucking, are you fucking supposed?" I was like, "Brother, I support whoever you want me to support, man. There's five of you guys, and that motherfucker's got a chain. I support him. I'm a Dallas Cowboys fan, motherfucker. I couldn't even tell you what color your team is. You know, it's, are you red and blue? Are you pink and yellow? I don't know. I've never seen that level of hooliganism. I didn't even know what hooligan meant. These fuckers, if I answered wrong, they were gonna fuck me up. That was my welcome to Chelsea when I lived there. No shit. Oh, you fucking chapeau. I was like, oh shit.